Hey everybody, it's day five. It's day five of my peeling, and I wanted to show you that it's still peeling here, a little bit under the chin, over here, and a little bit on the forehead and nose, but mainly those three areas that I showed you. I did get a little red around here, and I believe that's because I do have a slight touch of eczema. So the next time I go in, I'll let them know not to put the solution on my lip. Better be safe than sorry. I don't want it to get inflamed. And also, I noticed that I'm breaking out here and here. I don't believe that it's because of the peel. I switched the kind of moisturizer I was using yesterday. Instead of using the aloe vera oil that I've been using all week, I switched and started using vitamin E oil. And the moment that I started using it, it left my face really, really oily. And then I woke up this morning with that. So I'm switching back to the aloe vera. That seems to be the best moisturizer for me. And other than that, I look forward to talking to you tomorrow. And thank you for sticking around and checking my blog out.